Which growth hormone is responsible for apical dominance? A. Auxins. B. Cytokinins. C. Gibberellin. D. Ethylene. The correct answer is A. Auxin. Auxin induces the growth of apical bud and suppresses the growth of axillary buds. This is known as apical dominance.